CT series does not have a parameter initialization function. If you need to check the initial value, please check factory default in the manual. If counting does not work, check the following. First, check the input mode, IN parameters. Press the MD key for 3 seconds in run mode. Press the MD key. UD-C is an encoder-only mode. When using a switch, proximity sensor or photo sensor, set to UP mode. Second, check the input logic parameters. Press the MD key for 3 seconds in run mode. Press the MD key. Check the input logic through the SIG parameter. The input logic is changed through the input logic selection switch on the left side. If the input logic switch is changed, reapply power. When the input logic is NPN, input 0 volt to the input terminal. When the input logic is PNP, input plus volt to the input terminal. Third, check the pre-scale value SCL parameter. Press the MD key for 3 seconds in run mode. Press the MD key. The pre-scale value SCL refers to the coefficient value that increases with each input. If the pre-scale value is set too low, it may appear to be not counting. When the pre-scale value is 1, when the pre-scale value is 2, when the pre-scale value is 0.5,